So last night I thought of trimming my beard. It's getting quite messy, right? So I bought my trimmer. I just was about to trim and I found it was like zzz, I couldn't trim. The battery was dead. So my roommate was sitting here, he shouted, "Batteries suck." He said, "Go ahead, use my trimmer, it's wired." I said, "Great." So I plugged in the wire and as I was about to trim, I was like, either I could get the hold of that trimmer or I could just plug in the wire. The wire felt short. Now I yelled, "Wires suck." So he said, "What if there were no wires?" I said, "What if there were no batteries?" So this brings me up to the topic of my today's presentation. Good morning, everyone. Maybe afternoon, right? Good afternoon.
Yeah.
So the topic of my today's presentation is wireless electricity transfer. So for next 15 minutes, I just want you to see the world through my eyes. The world without batteries, the world without wires. So what if I just enter my room and I just didn't have to bother about my cell phone getting charged or not? It's charging on its own. What if I come to my office and my laptop is charged? I'm not concerned about it. What if I go back to my home and I'm not concerned about my trimmer? The wire fell short or the battery charged up or not, I'm not concerned. What if we had the world which had no batteries and no wires, still we are able to get the electricity? That is wireless. So the three things which had an immense need to move from, to go from wired to wireless, the first one, communication sector. And we were able to do that in late 19th century. Marconi did that, telegraphs. Now we have evolved much better. We use cell phones now, wireless cell phones, right? Second thing, internet. Now we get Wi-Fi, right? Each one of us has that. The third thing which is to be done is power transmission, that is electricity transmission. What if we get that also? So why are we actually concerned about wireless electricity? We are good with wires, see, although I hate the sight of them. So why are we really concerned? Why is there a need of wireless electricity? The most challenging thing today in the sector of power transmission is the loss of power while transferring them to those wires which create resistance. According to WRI, World Resource Institute, almost 26% of the power generated is wasted through those wires. And to list, India stands highest. It varies from 27% to 40%. It accounts the maximum loss. It's said India produces enough electricity to power up the entire nation. When I say entire nation,